Ladies and gentlemen, the Righteous Brothers. You know, I know you've been asked this maybe 1,000 times, but I've got to ask it. How did you get the name Righteous Brothers?
Well, in the beginning, when we started singing together, we thought of using the combination of Hatfield and Medley. And
well, that's the two names.
I'm Hatfield, that's Medley, the skinny one. And all we came up was, well, we had the Hatleys and the Medfields, and that didn't...
And Bob and Bill really didn't knock a lot of people out.
So, we worked in a club down south, and after our first show, some guy stood up and yelled out, "That's Righteous Brother," and we've been known as that ever since.
Hey, well, that's wonderful. You know, my brothers and I, when we first started singing together, we needed a name, and a fella in the audience yelled out at us, but we couldn't use it. I mean, the Get Lost Brothers. I was going to say, why don't you do something else, another song, but the one I really would like to hear you do is Unchained Melody. Great song. Why don't you do
it? I'd do that one by myself, you know.
How come?
I didn't think it was going to be a hit.
What do you usually do when he's singing?
Find a little corner and kick myself a lot.
Come on, I'll show you the corner I use whenever I hear Tony Bennett sing San Francisco. Beautiful.